Hello friends, Deblina from Srinjan Dance Academy once again. Today I am here to teach you another Hastak which is very commonly used in Kathak, and this also comes under the category of very basic learning of Kathak. This hand movement is called Samatal. Samatal because you move your hands you do it equally on both the sides, okay? What you do is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now see, while doing Samatal Hasta, definitely first I will stand in Utpatti position and I will as usual hold the mudra of Aral, keep my fingers gracefully in front of my chest, a little away from the body, and then from here first I will move my hands towards the right, bring it back to the first position. Again, take your left hand, bring it back to the first position. Now, while you do this Samatal Hastak, you see that my palm is towards the earth. Okay, towards the earth. When I take it outside also, then also my palm is facing the earth. I'm bringing it back this way only. Similarly, when I do it on the left hand side, I should keep my palm towards the earth while taking it here. And then I will bring it back here. Now while doing Samatal Hasta, you need to remember very simple things, but which we generally tend to overlook. One is that when I am moving my hand this way, my hand should be at the level of my shoulder. Okay, I will not take it up or put it down. It should go according to the level of my shoulder. Similarly, the other hand which is not in use at that time, you also need to take care of that you don't bend the elbow down, which is a common thing I see in my students. Also the wrist portion also, don't bend it down like this. You should divide your focus into two equal halves, one into the hand which you are using and the other hand which you are not using at that moment, which is static. But you have to ensure that the position of that static hand is also maintained. Okay, so like that you do your Samatal Hasta, and while doing it we generally use it with our footwork. We do it like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we don't do like 1, 2, only while taking the hand outside I do it. 1, while bringing the hand back there is no movement in my feet. Again 3, and while bringing it back 4, no movement in my feet. So that is Samatal Hasta for you, the very basic Hastak used in Kathak dance. Thank you so much. Hope this video has benefited you. Keep watching.